simple program tonight. We start with the greatest composer from Germany, born in 1685. Great year for the music, 1685, because three great composers born in this year. Johann Sebastian Bach, in Italy, Antonio Vivaldi, and Domenico Scarlatti. But, you know, when you speak about Johann Sebastian Bach, you think the maestro. For us musicians, it's considered the great maestro in the music, in the world of composition. He developed you know the well tempered clavier? He really put the piano tuning, the organ tuning. And the famous book, The Well Tempered Clavier, is based on 24 preludes and fugues, wrote in all the tunes we know in the music, major and minor tunes. The first piece I'm going to play is the simple C major prelude. It became so famous because many years after Bach wrote the prelude, a composer called Charles Gounod wrote a melody called Ave Maria on this prelude. The second piece is the aria from the Goldberg Variations. It's a long book. It's actually 1 hour and 30 minutes of music. But it's a very funny story because Goldberg was a very rich man from Germany, and he invited Bach to write this music because he has problems of sleeping. He couldn't sleep, so he invited Bach to write his music for him. The other piece is the second prelude from the well-tempered clavier. First one is C major prelude, the second one is C minor. What the prelude in the well-tempered clavier is really wrote in the order C major, C minor, C sharp major, C sharp minor, E, and the older tunes, 24 preludes of tune. And the last piece from Bach I'm going to play is the famous A on G string from the 3rd suite in D major. I hope you enjoy my play, and I will talk to you later before playing the piece of Wolfgang Amadeus.
Thank you.